Breaking news first at noon, though. A fire at a home this morning. Crews were called to High Hawke Road in East Greenwich around 10 a.m. You can see multiple crews scrambled to tackle the flames, including firefighters assisting from North Kingstown. Smoke was seen coming from the home. At this hour, there's no word of anyone hurt or how the fire started.